The My Account online site lets you manage your work or school account by letting you update your security information, change your password, manage your devices, as well as your guest accounts with partner organizations. A key function of managing your devices is disabling a lost device or a device you no longer use. This is a good habit to get into to prevent unwanted or malicious users from gaining access to your account. Let's take a look. From myaccount.microsoft.com, go to Devices, or in the Devices box, select Manage Devices. Expand the device you'd like to disable, select Disable Device, and Disable Device again. You'll be notified that the device is now disabled. If you wish to re-enable a device so that you can access your work account from it, contact your organization's administrator. Visit myaccount.microsoft.com to manage your devices.